Greetings. Do you need anything? Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined.
Oh, well. It's been a long while. It's me, Patches the Untethered. I'm still in business, if you can believe it. Now I'm my only supplier, so I haven't got much. But everything here is top-notch. Patches Emporium, now open in Rhea Lucaria. By the way, have you met that girl, Rhea? She's a strange one, but I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any of my business, but if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear? Cheers for that.
Hello. It's rather chilly here, isn't it? My mistress sent me off on an errand, but I was accosted by a ruffian, and now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand, perhaps? That thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only, he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you dearly. What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back.
Hello again. You're making your way to the Erdtree, no? Well, I heard something that might help.
A special me.
Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Its transpositional powers fully intact. So, right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Or so I'm told. Cheers for that!
fell tarnished. What do you want? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough? I told the all-hearing brute already that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough?
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate?
Ah. That necklace, what you're after, is it? Well, show me, and I'll consider parting ways. I'm not in love with it or nothing. Think you're bloody clever? Then how about you piss off for a crack you...
What's your blinking problem? That bitch put you up to this, eh?
Damn it! I'll rip you to shreds. You feel that, eh? That's the fists of Big Hoggart.
Me? Why ain't it ever?
thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please. Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this. Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erdtree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erdtree. But you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. Oh, and one more thing. Only for you. This land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the High Road. But the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff at the base of the valley. Near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet again.